So this is my notebook, and the notebook is for me the most important tool that accompanies me during the day. And in this book I write down, since I'm a theoretical physicist, I write down all the calculations I do in parallel to my modeling and all the thoughts I have in developing concepts. So when I started physics, we didn't have PowerPoint at all, so we did calculations at the blackboard. And then this era of computational science started, and now we are just entering the era of data science, and this change, in the end, a change process. Yeah, and it's pretty fast in science, and this is, I think that is really fascinating. My research is all about building up models and to quantify impact of climate change, in particular in the hydrological system. And yeah, this is what we will try to quantify. So how climate change will change the hydrological cycle, in particular soil moisture, groundwater, river flows, etc. In my case, I think it's very easy to see that benefit because the projections are important for the society. And as I mentioned already, so these different sectors, agriculture, water suppliers, forestries, so all these will directly benefit by from good projections. Good science is if you are fascinated by your work, but on the other side, you invest time sometimes for decades, and sometimes it's very difficult to leave that track. But whenever something needs to be changed, you should be open to change the track and to say, okay, I adopt now a new view and start something new. Yeah, that is a good scientist for me.